Taking down a flag, like the Indonesian government is doing, is a sign of weakness as well. If that is the thing they do, they're afraid of the consequences of your national feelings.